Hey Scrappers, it's Tom from the iScrap app, and today we want to go over the difference between tin-coated copper and silver-coated copper. In front of me I have two different examples, and one of the ways that you can always tell the difference is just by looking at the colors. This has a little more of a gray hue, and this is much brighter. This is your silver-coated, and this is going to be your tin-coated. Some people might say that it's lead, but we shot it with the analyzer so we know that it's not. Now, it's hard sometimes if you only have one of these grades of copper to be able to tell if you have tin coated or if you have a silver coating on it. So a rule of thumb is to look at it and say, does it look more gray in color, more like lead? If it does, it's going to be a tin coating. If it's brighter, shinier, it's most likely going to be a silver coated copper. Now, while this is not always going to be a perfect rule of thumb, what it is going to be is a very steady and quick guide for you to know. Silver, bright and shiny. Tin-coated is going to be a little more dull. This is Tom from the iScrap app. Any other questions or tips you need, just let us know.